Hey there, Zompire here, and welcome back to Persona 3 Reload. Last time we got through 11 floors of Tartarus, and this time we're going to continue on till we reach the border floor.
Every few floors there's some kind of gatekeeper. They're always stronger and nastier than the last.
Well, seems like after we beat him once, it's adios forever. So we just gotta come out on top.
Now, we need three of those, but we only have one. In between episodes, I did do some fusing. So these two are possible to recruit just through your shovel time, so you don't have to fuse them. But I went ahead and did that. And so we got a kind of a physical attacker. We have Bufu on him. We're going to get Agi on him. We have a Bufu, Gaara, Bash, and then we also have Tarakaja and Sukakaja. So we can go ahead buff attack and also evasion. And then here we have Zio, Dia, and Bufu. And pretty soon we're going to get Rebellion, which that's also nice. But we got almost everything except for accounted for. Okay. If I'm right, she's talking about the wealthy hand. I don't really have any healing, that's what I just realized. Like, I have Dia, but I don't have...
What?
Got him. Not the best way to get him, but got him.
You're in luck.
Yeah, both hand.
Hold the trigger. Two in a row.
Can't stop now.
It's weak to strike. Gives you big experience. Ooh, that is gets me light damage, so we're definitely gonna select that. Alright, nice and simple.
We got ourselves a shadow here.
Yes, two.
We have you.
Here's your chance to attack.
Trance twins are
with this opponent.
Weak to
let's see.
Nothing that these two have. Zio.
Alright, the enemy's down.
This is
That's a third level money, so let's get that, because I did spend all the money to summon a new Orpheus and Nekomata to fuse the Omoiken.
Well done. We've come.
A guard band.
That reminds me. We gotta keep moving.
Like, I'm not worried about an enemy.
Why, but it's a lot harder to speak up when it's this quiet. Hey, let's loot that chest.
Get the money. Literally got getting money.
Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
There's two. Here's your chance to attack.
We'll go ahead and we'll just summon that. Or we'll just get extra experience, yeah.
Perfecto.
Oh, there we go. Ourselves
a shadow here.
I missed.
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up. The teleporters are weak.
Grave beetle.
What to do? Go for the enemy's weakness to win.
40.
We'll get money.
Nailed it! Nice going, Junpei. Look at it. Running around like a clown.
Two targets. You can handle it.
Focus.
So at this point we've fought every type of enemy that's available in this area except for the bosses. Save a little bit of SP by I'm missing. Yeah.
You
won. Now let's move on. We'll take the extra XP. We'll keep on going with money.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight. Oh, what the heck? I thought I saw a shadow, but it's just Junpei.
Hold up. You saying I look like one?
You can choose to break these up into more excursions, but that just makes it harder for you to, that's just using a lot more time than you really need to in
It's a treasure chest.
Days, so that's just using up your evenings.
There's a shadow!
Focus!
How about one of me?
Nicely done! Enemy eliminated!
This is pretty bad.
Your health is low. Do you have any healing? Your health is low. Do something before you get hit.
Yuri's
in a bad spot.
He's fine.
Well done. To make it through.
Let's continue exploring. Yuri's.
He's fine. He's fine.
Hey, let's loot that chest.
Loot's always good. turn.
Doing pretty well.
Yo, check out.
Takeba,
you take it from here.
The enemy's down.
You're on
good
roll.
Hit. Yeah. This is our chance.
Let's do it.
Careful. The enemy's nearby. Salut.
Yeah, I've been paying attention.
All right. The enemy's attacks are growing stronger. If you're being overwhelmed by the enemy's assault, protect yourselves by guarding. If you're guarding, then even if your weakness is struck, you can avoid being knocked down. Try and make use of that in battle. Opponent looks tough. Be on your guard.
I'll go with.
It's weak to see
you.
Let's do it.
In this situation.
Okay, now Rekkakaja, so we now have, once we get Rebellion, then we've gotten one of each type of buff.
Honestly.
Okay, let's keep going.
So quiet. We can hear our footsteps echo.
Hey, you hear another pair of footsteps? Psych!
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
There we go. Nice and simple.
Iori's taken heavy damage. He needs help.
Oh god, I forgot that he was that bad. There we go. Almost to the end of this section.
Oop, I spy some treasure.
Two weak enemies. You have the initiative.
So kiss?
Press me back. You are taking one down. Excellent. How can I dodge the attack?
Let's see if I can get that finished with using a bit more power from your. Yeah, there we go. Up to 11,000, nice.
A shadow.
I'm itching for some action.
I have to do this. Help me. Sorry.
There's a way Kunkabees now face reality. Let's see. Let's do this! Persona!
crit. Nice. Everyone's level 10, that's nice.
It's a treasure chest.
No matter how many shadows we beat, there's always more coming our way.
Nice double hit. Poor hell of a bit.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight.
We got ourselves a shadow here.
Almost there. Big stretch. Downstairs.
A shadow.
Ooh, I spy some treasure. Dude, ain't that a rare chest?
If you open up a chest, it just wipes out the enemy.
Looks like we've mapped everything on this floor.
Extra magic. Extra powerful magic.
Hmm.
that in here.
What's this?
The power supply expansion has been completed. What's unusual is the excess wattage. Why would an island with only a school on it need so much power?
Let's see.
Looks like there's no way to progress any farther right now, so let's stop here for a time. We still managed to cover a lot of ground. Well done, Tadpole. Guess that's it then. But how are we going to get past this roadblock? Charge changes every day, right? So maybe it won't be blocked off tomorrow night or something. Or she'll know that logic doesn't apply to here. Some floors have fixed structures and layouts. This appears to be one of them. Some other factors may have caused this, so I'll look into it. Guess we just have to wait. Come on, let's bounce. Well, we had just enough SP recovery items to get to the 22nd floor without any issues. I'll go ahead and end the episode here because we have been running almost 40 minutes and don't feel like making another hour-long episode in a row. In between episodes, I'll probably fuse some more personas. But, we're on the 22nd of April, if I remember right. No, we're at the 21st. So what we're gonna, like I said, we're gonna go ahead and end it here. But in the next few days, we'll start getting some social links. And I may fuse some personas to make sure that we have something of, well, we got the chariot already. Maybe get something from the, I don't know. I'll figure it out later. Thank you all for watching. See you all in the next one. Bye-bye.